side here in Hong Kong will be thinking, only we could have had this working against Spain last night. Kenya a far tougher opposition. That comes to Vitu. Can I make the tackle? They're loaded to the left here, Kenya. The last pass is a good one for Amonde. They put it down. They might even have time for the restart here. They pull. No shot on goal. They get it away in time. And Kenya still with time to steal this one from Australia.
It's so dangerous. We know they can score from anywhere. In Australia, they've put in such a huge shift. Something they can be really proud of. But you can see they are tired and expectantly so. That's a new...
Kenya are stunning the Fijians. Look at the scoreline, 15 points with a kick pending, and it's the old boy Amonde, veteran Kenyan sevens player, been there, seen it, done it. And the support still impressive as this Kenyan team are really showing Fijians how to play. That kick misses the mark, so it stays 15 the difference. Jeff here to keep the ball. Climbers at Bucca, he picked up three tries yesterday. Chance now over on the far side for Kenya, using it well. Loose, put away. This time from Andrew Amonde, the former captain. And Andrew Amonde shows a clean pair of heels down the far side. Big man with pace.
Kenya is such a physical side. Andrew Amonde is definitely one of the most physical in the whole setup. You can see him here. Just sometimes they put Collins and Drew on the wing. Usually on the far wing is Amonde there. As well, just holding the width. Kenya showing great hands just to get it wide. You see in the space. From now on, it's just all strength and speed. Pure power. Lovely handoff there, and you see him there just getting it ready if needed. Needed with both this time, just gets him on the shoulder. It's a lovely try from Andrew Amonde.